The Commission is today proposing a new recovery instrument called Next Generation EU, worth 750 billion euro. This investment will be a new European common good. It will show the true and tangible value of being part of the Union. And it will be owned by us all.